On this fifth Sunday of Lent, as we continue our journey to Easter in 2021, we invite you to pray with the words of Teresa of Avila, a 16th century mystic and contemplative theologian. The metaphor of a path that Teresa uses in her prayer and her language of walking with Jesus towards divine joy resonate with the liturgical season we are in as we move towards the cross and the resurrection. She also names some tensions of the journey that are so familiar to us, like trusting God to set the direction even before we know all the details, and how a narrow path can surprisingly be the safest place. So as you let this ancient prayer engage your imagination, I invite you to listen to a word or a phrase that connects with you today, or maybe reminds you that you are not alone on the path you are walking. Let us pray. Oh my Lord, how clear it is that you are almighty. There is no need to understand all the reasons for your commands. So long as we love and follow you, we can be certain that you will direct us onto the right path. And as we tread that path, we will know that it is your power and love that has put us there. It is said that the path which leads to you is narrow and rough, with steep cliffs on either side plunging down into dark valleys. Yet the path on which you have put me is a royal road, broad and smooth. It is safe for anyone who chooses to take it. And Jesus holds the hand of all who walk on it. If we become tired or discouraged, we need only look up to see your smiling face in the distance, God, inviting us to share in your joy.